Daniel,
Sean,
Kevin,
Tony.
We are going to the planet, the Vulcan room, and Daniel made the spaceship, and he will explain about the spaceship.
We are exploring the Mercurian. The Mercurian is very hot. I will tell the benefit of the Mercurian. It has many rare metals, many flat areas, a large planet, air, and atmosphere. And I will tell the disadvantage. It has earthquakes, rivers of lava, and extremely hot. So we are exploring the Vulcanian. The Vulcanian is very dangerous, so I make a robot. This robot has this the antenna, and the camera, and this is the earth detector. This rabbit is seems like rabbit.
And next, we are going to talk about the planet Vulcan. We're going to the planet Vulcan and we get some rare metals. There are some diamonds and a lot of complex ions. Also, there are some golds and silvers and phosphate rocks. This is why we are going there.
It has of the land there in the Vulcan. Planet safe and will to find the place to land. If it is extremely hot, we need a lot of water. And it is hard to explore the planet with surface by making a lover of terrace. If there is a river of lava, it makes us to exploring the planet, so we made a rubber with fireproof protection. If there are some earthquakes, it is also hard to explore the planet. So there is a seismograph in the rubber. I didn't say that, but there is one more benefit and disadvantage. First, there is air. Second, here are some volcanoes.
Next, I will tell you about the room. I am Dr. Daniel is a researcher, and Tony is pilot, and Kevin is mission expert. We will go to the goal with two miners and one scientist, and at last, we will tell about the mission. Look at the screen.
The screen, first screen is same with last week, but there is another screen that I added, so look at please. Hey.
You stupid button. What are you doing?
Hey.
A button?
Should hurry find the diamond in.
It's a little zango bag. Hey, go out! What? Everyone is gone? Wait.
He's just gonna leave himself?
It's done, and this was the Vulcan Explorer, and thank you for listening to our presentation.